Hello, welcome back into another stream. How are you all doing? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome. Today I am back in with some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. Back again with the DLC. And let's see if we might be able to beat the DLC today, because I figured out yesterday evening it is fairly short. So yeah, maybe we'll be able to beat it today, and yeah, that's gonna be fun. So yeah, without further ado, let's get the game started and let's begin, shall we? There we go. And intermission. And we're back. Where am I? How would I be able to get that materia? There must be a way to get up there somehow. Oh, I see. Give me that. Beautiful. Elemental. Nice. Wait, no. Fuck. There we go. Right, okay. Yeet. I'm sorry if there's a bit of noise in the background. I have my AC on because it has just gotten way too hot now without it. There.
Want to try treading a little lighter this time? No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse.
Speaking of mouse. Again, speaking of mouse. Oh, fuck. Oh boy.
Mercy! Mercy!
Ow, fuck! Oh my god! Ow! Fuck you! Oh my god!
Come on.
Oh my god. Moth, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. That's a tanky chicken, hell yeah. Yeah, hello, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. Trying to relax while I wait for dinner. Ooh, nice! I'm doing a pretty okay most time. I have myself, thanks for asking. Just trying to see if I might be able to beat the Final Fantasy VII Remix DLC today. Ooh, note from the Cichia. I still don't know how to pronounce his name correctly. Oh, there we go. Yes. The conveyor belt, up ahead will take you, through, a storeroom filled with, small, medium, and oversized, Shinra boxes. Use your weapon to break them apart. And stick it to the man. don't worry, I don't know either. Hello, Chisanra, how you doing? Hope you're doing well. Oh no! Hope you're doing better soon. Gotcha. I'm doing pretty okay myself. Thanks, Dusty. Gotcha. Yeah. Piss. Yeah. God damn it! Oh my god. Oh wow, that's a lot. Thank you all for following, I appreciate it. Ah, piss. Oh, that was a good box. God damn, I'm rich! Holy! Fuck! Just realized what was following, had to fix that. Okay, fair enough. Thank you, I appreciate it. Why is the music so ominous? Okay. Haha! Magic up, fuck yeah.
to say. You might call this place a maintenance facility. It looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss.
It's true. Kind of does.
Just
oh, hi.
Understood.
Haha. Another materia? Don't mind if I do. Lightning, hell yeah. Oh, perfect. Oh boy. Oh, hi.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer!
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna ask you again.
Alright, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Oh, God.
Or was it Hojo?
Oh boy.
Nice going, Gigi.
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
I feel like that's gonna be a boss here.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evil doers! Over here!
What the hell? Who's there?
Oh, hi.
She's fast.
Really is something else, holy
never
shit.
Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Hey! Who are you calling a kid?
Oh boy.
Award-winning performance, boss.
Who are you anyway?
We're giants. Got eyes on hostiles, requesting backup.
Uh-oh. Back up? I knew it! There's- OH MY GOD! Yep, that is most certainly a boss! Oh my god! Immune? Okay, great. What the hell is that? That is a gigantipede! Wait, is it just melee damage that is? No, my magic damage cannot do anything against it. Great. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, it's my least favorite. Ah! Okay, so there's a weakness on the head. Okay. Noted. Ah! Biotoxin bomb! Are you fucking serious? Hell no! For dinner time. Oh, Jesus! This has to be, no problem. Thank you so much for dropping by. I appreciate it. And have a great meal.
It's a containment.
I know that.
Oh my god! I would assume lightning, but let me just check. No! Okay, great! No weaknesses. Bruh. Pussy!
Tactical retreats?
Boss.
Oh boy. Drone the all fuck.
Spitting little critters.
Drones? What does it need them for?
Oh my god, ow! Fucking Christ!
There is no sense.
Stop it now! How do you like this?
Thank you! Oh fuck! Oh boy. Ow, fucker. Oh my god! Yeah. Oh fuck!
Looks like it wants to get serious.
Well, we'll make it serious on it. Dead serious. You're going down! You're going down! Do your work!
Ah! Fuck! stupid.
You can thank me later.
Hey there, Parrot. Like for the resub, I appreciate it.
Are you winning, friend? Though?
It's got you in
hell yeah! You think I am? Yeah, hello. How you doing? I hope you're doing well. But coffee, to compensate nights. Woo! Hell yeah! Hell yeah.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
It was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these. Huh? Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where advanced weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us.
Oh boy.
Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7.
Oh?
But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go with the
that's called foreshadowing.
Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah.
Hell yeah!
I'll show you how Wutai's really party.
Deal.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Let's set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Oh, fuck.
think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
She really isn't trying to make it inconspicuous.
Let's catch the train.
Okay. Wait, is this... So they've been told that Avalanche is destroying the pillow. That makes a bit more sense, I say. I don't know. That's at least one of what I understood from that. And I don't know.
Huh. I know that too. Oh,
the flying turtle.
Oh. I want a balloon like that.
Oh, hi, Big. Wedge, that's his name. God damn it. I keep forgetting his name. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, perfect. There must be a poster somewhere.
Ooh.
Yeet! Ah! Okay. Haha, perfect.
Gumshoe Ninja strikes again.
After all this, no way that thing had a chance. Oh god, Roach.
So, you think Niall and the others got away?
We can worry about that once we end, boss. Now they're safe.
Let's see, is there another pamphlet here? No? Okay.
Boss, I don't think we'll be back here anytime soon, so make sure you're ready for anything, okay?
I'm ready.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Best to make things hard for you. Miss this train, there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation are you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
Hell yeah. Oh god. Oh fuck.
Oh boy.
Gonna be sick.
That's bad.
Fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick.
Huh?
Chocobos, boats. I'm sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister.
Oh. Huh.
She trained under your father at the same time as me. Yet she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. A Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd.
Oh, fuck.
She had to do something.
Oh, fuck.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah. your sister.
Oh boy.
Are we on the schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
Yeah, this is the part warning, sir, where they
the stench of about the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Fold the fucking plate, right?
Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
God, I hate Shinra.
Look at all these people.
Enough to make you sick. Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target?
Oh, God.
To hit the reactor, aren't they?
You!
Not this guy.
Stop right there!
Get the hell out of here!
What additional security measures have you adopted in the military?
Elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on, come on,
come on! Oh, fuck.
Hold the door.
Oh, boy.
What floor? The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Door closed.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai, colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism? I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now,
fuck you.
Now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile.
God, I hate this bitch.
Open up!
I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Oh, fuck.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon.
You know, it's a good villain,
calm down.
When you hate them,
remember,
first meeting, yep.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
One way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Oh boy. There we go. There we go. Okay, now to paint and drink coffee. Nice. Enjoy painting. Being the fool I am, I'm painting a yellow over black. Oh boy. I'm working on a giant wasp for that board game. I made you. Oh, okay, nice. Do I have another? No. Okay. Go. Beautiful. Okay. Here we go. Oh, excuse me. Oh,
just look boy. At this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready
oh,
for
fuck.
Some serious action.
It sounds like you are too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily,
oh
I
boy.
Am obsessed with allowing things up. You come to the experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would yield very interesting results now, wouldn't it?
Unit calibration complete. Initiating combat data collection sequence.
Oh, fuck. Go. Ow, fucker. Oh, God. Oh god. Bastard. Ah! No, fuck, that was the wrong choice, though. God damn it. That fuck you. Ow, fucking Christ. Oh my god.
Data collection complete.
Okay.
Nice to us. She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. Gotcha.
Watch out for the, yeah, look out for your head. No, how does it go again? Watch out below, there we go, fucking hell. Oh god.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you?
Oh boy. Oh boy, hi. Don't mind if I do. Ninja Cannonball Materia. Oh, that sounds interesting. Yeah, fuck the steel materia. I want the fucking ninja cannonball materia. Oh, fuck yeah! Oh, fuck. Fuck you! Okay, yeah, fuck this. Fuck the boomerang, I don't understand how it works. There we go. Oh wow, that looks cool. Hell yeah. Oh, hi. Wait, what does that mean? Right, yeah, fuck. That was it. Yeah.
We're the best.
Oh my god! The way he died! Oh my god! Oh boy. Oh boy, that is trouble.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted.
How?
Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really?
What?
Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. There'll be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Sure. Like the Sector 5 undercut, Sector 5 Undercity, the objective is to destroy as many boxes as possible in the time limit. Each box will add to your score, and when the timer reaches zero, the training exercise is over. Reach the target score to win. The durability effects and score differ with each type of box. Yeah. you. Nice. Oh boy. Hell yeah.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Damn. I'm good. Oh, okay.
Hey, Sona.
What?
You remember what Niall said about helping us? That it was necessary for building a brighter future. What did she mean?
Well, you know how it is between Utah and Avalanche. We're never going to see eye to eye, and we're bound to come up against each other someday. But
hell yeah.
The fact they work with us might help both parties put their differences aside. Before you got here, I did a little bit of recon. Found out what they want. The elections, workers' rights, fair distribution of wealth.
Oh fuck. The others can't.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
Likewise.
It really helps, knowing I'm not alone in all this.
Yeah, same here.
Sorry about that.
I think I found our way across.
Haha.
Right. Shall we? Wait, I see. Thank you. Hi there. Fuck you. Ow, fucker. Fuck you. And fuck you.
All in a day's work.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I can't see squat. Light, light. I need more light.
Light. Oh. Okay, locked. Okay. Oh boy. Oh, okay. Oh. Hello.
Man. Another stupid dud.
Oh, fuck.
Quit holding out on us, Shinra. We're here for materia, not these dorks.
Oh my god, ow. Bossett. Oh god! Bastard! Ow, fucker. Oh, fuck! Ah! Ah! Fuck you. Still alive, holy. Hell yeah.
So, have you found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for material.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Mac.
Excuse me?
Enjoying yourselves, I trust?
Oh, oh boy.
How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little after such a long journey. You must be so tense! Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host?
Fuck you.
Really, though. As guests, it's more about what you want. And I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Oh, boy.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Okay, there we go. Okay, thank fuck.
This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits.
Oh my god, I don't care. Let me buy shit.
Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
And shoot. Camera or eye? Camera?
Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure.
Am I making my own boss here? Oh boy.
Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Hi there.
Beginning analysis.
Ow, fuck, that was a mistake. Yeah. Nice.
We're the best. The best.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trials. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Oh fuck no. I'm gonna take plus four.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Okay, it looks like it's only one, so that's good.
Beginning analysis.
Hell yeah! Nice.
We're the best.
Analysis concluded. Continuing trials. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial. Selection confirmed. Initiate ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Okay, this is gonna be easy enough, I say.
Beginning analysis.
Okay, never mind. When they're more, it's a little more tricky, but at least they are not as difficult. Yeah, I'd rather take this, fucker. I don't know what that one was, but I'm fearing that that is the fucking whacking ball enemy, which fucking sucks.
Subjects approaching test site.
I'd rather fight one of these than more of those whack-a-mole enemies. Okay, fuck you. Definitely a new enemy, if not, if anything, a boss. Oh boy.
Beginning analysis.
Oh Jesus. It's fast, holy. Oh, reduce. Well, fuck. Oh, of course, anything else but light. Great. Fuck you.
how resilient you ninjas can be.
May have? How about did you, old hag?
You rude giants. So feisty. But let's see how you fare against what I have in store for you next. It's quite the treat, I assure you. Only the best for our honored guests, after all.
Oh, boy.
Whenever you're ready.
I hope we get a bench before the next battle. Oh, thank fuck. Speak of the devil. I smell boss fight. Oh, hi.
Where are we? That thing can't be operational, can it?
We better hope not, boss.
At long last, Wu Tai's finest deigned to join us. You've performed admirably.
Quit acting all superior. We both know you're afraid of us.
Is that so? Well, maybe I am.
You should know there's more where we came from. Lots more. And you'll never see them coming. Just imagine a whole clan of ninjas landing on your doorstep.
Oh my! We must do something right away.
Well, you can't.
Don't say that. Won't you at least give us a chance?
Oh boy.
Whoop-a!
Allow me to present the latest innovation in Shinra battle armor. Designed by yours truly.
Oh fuck.
This'll be a memory to cherish for the rest of your lives. All 30 seconds of them.
Ow, fuck. Oh my gosh, she's already that hurt. Holy. Weak! Oh wait, no, okay. The Crimson Mare apparently has way more HP. Oh fuck. You've got to be fucking joking. Don't hurt them, you bitch! Fuck you! Fuck. fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god, she's just A-posing! Oh boy. Ah, fucker! Fuck you! And perish. Well, fuck. I love that it just goes in an A pose. I don't know why, that's just so funny to me. Bitch.
Not nearly mobile enough. Should have known those actuators weren't up to the task. Time for an overhaul.
Hello. My. How the tables have turned.
It's
savage.
Yep.
What are you doing?
Uh-oh. Wait, what? Oh. Hi. Oh boy.
Sleep well.
Vice,
this is a surprise. To what do I owe the pleasure? These idiots want to digitally replicate me, so I'm indulging them.
I'll say.
Transporting!
Oh, hi.
When will Shinra learn? There is no replicating you. They ought to know better.
Looking forward to this.
I am. It has been too long since my last hunt.
You do. Tell us.
Oh boy.
Is this how it's done in Wutai? You just howl until you get what you want.
That's enough, she's a bitch.
I got this. All right, lady, out with it. Tell us where you're hiding the new materia. Don't play dumb now. We know you've been cooking up something super powerful.
Well, well. Wutai must have some highly skilled intelligence operatives. That, or we have a mole in our midst.
What was
it? I'll check on it.
All right, but make it quick!
You are correct that we're in the process of creating an exquisite new materia. However, it is far from complete.
Yeah, right. You must think I'm stupid.
Would I lie to you? Regrettable though it is, other plans have been deemed a higher priority.
What other plans?
Well, just between you and me, my colleagues and I are going to drop plate number 7 on the slums. And
oh,
then
fuck.
We're going to land on Avalanche in Wutai.
I don't get it. You're gonna drop a plate? And?
Oh dear! I think your friend might have run into trouble. Aren't
oh,
you going
fuck.
To save him? Quickly now!
If it was me, I would slit a fucking throat. Fuck you! Ah, goddammit. Oh, fuck.
There you
fuck
go.
You!
Who are these assholes?
No clue. Targets are just in here.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but...
Just hit me with it.
There is no ultimate materia. Not yet. She said it's still in the works. And she mentioned something else. Gonna drop plate number 7.
They're gonna do what?
They're gonna drop plate number 7 on the slums. Apparently.
Oh, the heart of the sector!
Hell yeah. Oh shit!
Let's go.
A what? Oh fuck! Ah, what the fuck? Oh, what the hell?
Leave me with this?
Fire. Got it. Oh, come on.
What are you doing down there? Get off! No, baby. How you like that?
Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. Oh my God! Fuck you! Piss off! That's a grenade.
Is it over?
Oh boy.
I seriously doubt it.
Oh, man, I so don't want to go back out there. I don't think we've got a choice.
There we go. Where are we?
Meaning we're trapped.
Well, fuck. Oh boy. Oh fuck.
I want them to suffer.
Oh God. god!
Pain sensation level set to maximum.
That is brutal.
What was that?
They figure we need a challenge. Meaning we're in for a world of hurt.
Oh fuck. Ow, prick. Not these. That was lucky. Oh fuck. Oh, that was lucky, holy. Oh fuck. Ah! Ow. Oh, okay, I can also damage the arms. Ha! Let's go. Hell yeah. Serious. Ah! Fuck! Ow! Are you serious? Oh, that was lucky. Oh my god. I'm a frog again, really? Hello, Geek. How are you doing? Hope you're doing well. If you were oof. Well, that sucks. Ow.
Now, can we please get out of here already?
Wait, where's the bench? There it is. Hello, Glib, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well. There we go. Oh boy.
Who could have done this?
Yeah, they did as fuck. Oh boy. Go.
I
Okay, and air at the same time was, fair enough. Hope you feel better soon. Oh boy.
Subjects on site. Oh boy. It's time. Initiate the TVN field test.
Sir. Oh god. Wait. Oh god. Oh god.
Take a different tack.
Well, where the fuck did they go?
Now, let the games begin.
Oh boy. Ow!
This freak's still pushing.
Oh boy. Oh god.
How dare you? How dare you stand in my way?
Holy fuck. God, he's sucking his health. Uh-oh. get... Oh boy. Oh, I can hit the wings as well. Oh boy.
Did we?
We did.
Awesome.
Oh boy.
I don't want to spoil the moment, but we should probably get going.
I'm so tired.
So I can carry you.
You win.
God damn it, Yuffie. Oh boy. God! Oh, fuck. No! No! God. Oh, God. God. God damn it, Final Fantasy, stop making me feel things. Holy fuck. Oh, Jesus. Wait, that's a Chocobo theme. What the hell? Oh! Oh! well.
Don't think I can do this alone. The amazing Yuffie wants you. Join her team and the sky's the limit.
Is that it? Oh my god. Damn. That was, wow. Something. What the fuck? A new foe has been added to the combat simulator within the Shinra building. He can be fought by choosing chapter 17 in the main story. Okay, via chapter selection once you have completed the game. Ah, new combat simulator challenges have also been added to chapter 2 of Intermission. Okay, cool. But yeah, that was Final Fantasy VII DLC Intermission. Damn. You can't leave the main menu at this time. You can. Okay. Then I think title screen is the perfect place then. But yeah, that was Final Fantasy VII Remake DLC Intermission, and that was also the end of Final Fantasy VII Remake. Wow. I enjoyed this game a whole lot, holy. There we go. Let me quit the game and console, and then yeah, I'd say that about does it for today's stream. yeah, that was Final Fantasy VII Remake and the DLC, and honestly, wow, this game was so good. I love this. I love this game so much. And I, honestly, I'm also just really excited for Final Fantasy 16 to come out when that comes out. Depends on if I get to do it. I might stream one more Final Fantasy game before 16. And if I don't, well, I might play it later at some other point. and yeah, that game, I wanted to try Type Zero. So yeah, that could be fun to try. But yeah, for now, that does it for Final Fantasy. And, yeah. As always, if you are new to the channel, if you like what you saw, be sure to follow if you're not already. And, also, be sure to check out the rest of my social media, such as YouTube, Twitter, DeviantArt, and TikTok. Give them all a follow. Also, be sure to join my Discord if you want to, of course. And, yeah, let's find someone to rate, shall we? Yeah, let's rate it. This person? There we go. And yeah, that about does it for today's stream. I hope you guys enjoy. I'll be seeing you whenever the fuck I decide to stream again. Good night, everyone. Bye.